Hello, welcome back to my channel. This is That Desi Guy, and we are playing A Quiet Place. Let's continue our journey. So we are trying to navigate through the forest, and we are just out of the hospital right now. This is gonna be a challenging one. Thank you.
All those people. Mark. Dad. Oh, God. No, no, no.
Finally.
Recap.
Alex? You feeling better?
Yeah. God, that was embarrassing.
Everyone gets overwhelmed sometimes. You good to head back?
Sure.
Okay, so now we are okay, right? No, we are not. For the science, we are talking on microphone now. But this... Okay.
Where's Martin?
I told him to go do the dishes.
Oh.
During your attack, he didn't know what to do with himself, so I...
gave him something to do. Got it.
He really cares about you.
He's never seen me like that.
But you had asthma when you were little.
It was different. And I had it under control by middle school.
When did it come back?
When my...
Okay, but to be honest, this game looks super cool. I mean, the graphics is awesome. Yeah. I just wanted to say that. It's amazing, the graphics. Is that a helicopter? Oh, that's an helicopter. And that's a lot of noise, too. There's a dog. This neighborhood, no?
I remember when I lost my mother. I didn't know love could hurt like that.
What kept you going?
I was pregnant with Martin. I had to keep going.
But there's... I'm coming. I'm just taking in the scenery.
Please don't tell my dad about the asthma attack.
My lips are sealed.
This barbecue! Wait, do you have a lock? For the fence that anyone can jump. Okay. Can we go for a boat ride, please?
Last night's game? The clown show. I mean, it'll be a miracle if they make the playoffs. Hey, Alex, single or double?
Single. Thanks, Robert.
I live to serve.
And don't you forget it.
Never mind, Queen.
How you doing, Dad? Good birthday so far? Dad?
Fine, sweetheart. I'm fine. Are you all right? You look pale.
Oh, yeah. I just...
Alex, you mind grabbing a beer?
Not at all.
What do you say, birthday boy? You want one?
No, thanks.
What is this? No beer?
In the back of the van. And it better be full when he gets here. Just because you're in college doesn't mean you're legal.
Okay, Mom. College. Oh, I mean, that's, she's not my mom.
Great, so. Despite right. That her music's as beautiful as ever. Sad, but beautiful. I guess she built the synthesizer. A scrap.
Wow.
She's always been inventive. What was it that everyone called her when she was little?
A tuneful technician.
That's it.
Julia gave her that nickname. And Martin, he just finished, what, his third year?
Yeah, he'll be flying in no time.
Hush, I don't like thinking about him driving a car, let alone flying a plane.
Okay. Oh, table tennis. Come on. Where's Martin? Oh. Spring 08.
Damn it. Spring 09. 10. Wait.
When is my birthday? Maybe it's somewhere else.
Thanks. Just gotta buy the other case next to the speaker.
That's a gun.
Whoa.
There you go.
Alex, can I talk to you for a sec?
Sure, why not? What's up, dude?
Hey.
Hi. I just wanted to say
I know.
Like, really sorry. I didn't know that you'd...
It's okay, really.
I thought you'd laugh.
You know, on the plus side, you get to brag to all your friends at school.
I do?
Yeah. You can tell them that you finally took a girl's breath away.
Wow.
I hate to say it, but I kind of missed you this year.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Martin? I can't find the bottle opener. Can you...
On it. Want to help me look?
Sure.
Yeah. Okay, so I think now we can get the code of the... Hey. Oh, don't mind me. Broken chains? Damn it. I hope I don't get copyright now. What kind of music is that?
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Yeah, I don't suppose they could use a hammer instead?
Not unless they want bits of glass in their beer.
Yeah.
Ooh, 010? Delicious.
They record three code, right? Three digit code. So...
I think it's gotta be down here.
Bro, let me go up! Red velvet cake. Okay. Okay, dude. So we have 2010. First, second. 10, 11. Can I try again? Going up?
I think it's gotta be down here.
Maybe.
Okay, dude.
Wow. Your dad's got quite the jazz collection.
Oh, no. Those are my mom's.
Really? Laura's never struck me as the jazz type.
Yeah. She says, I like to choose when chaos enters my life.
Okay. Okay, so where is it, bro? Can opener. There's Lays. Oh!
Holy shit. I can't believe you have this.
It's my mom's.
Do you have any idea how rare this is?
You think I'd like it?
If you like my music, you'll love theirs. They're like my biggest inspiration.
Can I hear it?
Will Laura mind if we play it?
I meant your music.
What?
Ooh. Come on. It's been a long time since I've heard you sing.
You mean now, or?
Why not?
I mean, I just wasn't planning on it and I haven't warmed up or, oh, screw it.
All is quiet, all is calm. Though the storm isn't gone. See the sun, catch my breath. Oh, I know what comes next. For just a moment, I feel warm. In the eye of the storm.
Alex.
Anyway, if you liked that, you're gonna love their stuff. It's so cool that you have it on vinyl.
I want to show you something.
Can we get the opener now?
Slowpoke upstairs.
What we don't require now?
So much for the bottle opener. Will you slow down? Do you want to give me another asthma attack?
Hey, I'm always down to take your breath away.
Aha.
I can't find the hook ladder thing. You see it anywhere? I think it might be in my bedroom. Wait here, I'll get it.
Oh, no. This time, I'll run off. And who knows? I might even plan some incredibly stupid prank.
God, I thought you were over that.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not.
And what's the date? I need the code, man. Nope. 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 Damn it. Here's the plane. What's up, dude? Got gold. I don't know why there is a currency in this game. 30 days. Yo.
Revenge of the Bloodsuckers 2.
We saw the same thing in our room. No, in the Martin's room. We had painted this one.
How many times have you seen Revenge of the Bloodsuckers 2 now? 50? 60?
More like 120.
I'm not getting any. Oh, nice guitar, man. Can we play this? High score 7250. Okay, space game. We got the ladder now.
Found it.
Great. Just hook it up right there.
Oh no. We missed it.
Après vous.
Wait, I missed this one. When I hunt, I'm protecting what I love. Can I open this? No. Where is the code, man? Is it up? Let's see. Oh, I need to. Okay. Whoa, that is some magic.
So crap up here.
Well,
there's guns. Say,
one man's crap is another man's final
treasure.
Collection.
Okay, dude. Final connection. Oh, those are some guns, bro. The sniper too. Shorties, and that is some vinyl. Echoes of Euphoria. Oh, see, there's another one. Maybe not that rare, I think. Oh, hi, bronze. Okay.
Whoa.
Let's go.
How long have you had these?
You like them?
They're incredible. Which one's your favorite? Jesus.
Huh? Oh, right. Just pretend they don't exist. That's what I do.
They're all your mom's?
Yep.
I know she likes to hunt, but this is...
What?
A lot.
I mean... She doesn't like hunting.
She doesn't?
She does it for work.
I thought she worked in, like, wildlife management.
Yeah, which sometimes means population control.
Population control.
If, you know, a species gets out of hand, she says it's the only way to, like, maintain balance.
You hear that?
What?
Why?
I should have done more.
There's nothing anyone could have done.
I'm a doctor. What's the point if I can't save my own wife?
The hell is that?
Oh, here they come. Oh no, the bag. Hey. That's one way to end the video. Stay tuned for the next part. Cheers.